I learned yesterday with Jonah that you need to.
You need to, like.
No, you just need to treat that. Like, you can't really. Yeah, exactly. You can't really just treat the fringe like its own separate entity.
Have you got it, Chris?
Perfect. That's delicious. Homemade ginger beer. Delicious.
The only thing that's better.
Cheers.
The only thing that's better than that is Aldi branded ginger beer.
That's right, yeah. Yeah. Of course, it's made with Aldi's ginger. Fresh ginger from Aldi's, fresh sugar from Aldi's, and yeast. Don't know where we got that from. But the ginger was from Aldi's.
We need you to film.
What for?
Cutting my hair.
Okay, give it to me.
Right, and if you look at our little friend Jonah, it's plain to see that his locks are getting long and unruly, and they need a bit of a trim. I'm home. I'll be leaving for Australia, the colonies, soon. Clearly, I'm the man for the job, isn't that right, Jess? I would have some nice small nimble scissors and a nice plastic comb.
Is that plastic?
No. Ideally, it would be plastic, but these are quite large and cumbersome, right. And this is metal, so it could be quite painful for you, Jonah. But you can just make do, yeah? Yeah, I know. Okay, here we go.
Ah!
Eliza, do you have an actual comb?
Too cold.
No, it's not. Oh, it is really cold, actually. Why is your hair so thick? Ooh, it's lovely.
This is drifting.
I'll give it a brush.
Oh, wow.
That's right.